questions for him as well. Just...
All right. I'm rolling when you're ready. Yeah.
Kevin, if you could just give us an assessment of your game today and maybe in comparison to yesterday.
整体来说，我觉得大部分都差不多，就是开球有一点集中打到场超里，但是整体来说都还蛮好，贴杆啊、推杆都还不错。我觉得最主要应该是贴杆吧，就是主要打得蛮靠近，然后很多有 birdie chance 或者 eagle chance 的机会，所以整体来说就是贴杆、推杆都还不错这样子。
Was there one particular highlight today? Because I know you had a lot yesterday with three eagles.
Yeah.
Was there a particular highlight today? And then I'll ask you about the three eagles.
今天的话，我觉得最好的应该是就是第七洞跟第八号洞的第七号洞的第二杆跟第八号洞的 tee shot， 我觉得打过去蛮靠近，就第七洞没推进，可是第八洞有把握住，对，可是那个 tee shot。那洞是不好打的一个洞，然后打过去蛮靠近，然后有打 birdie 这样子。Yeah.
And just yesterday, the three eagles in a round, that doesn't happen very often. Have you ever played with anybody that's done that before? And what was it like for you to do that?
我自己其实有去年也有一次，就是连续打三个 eagles 这样子，然后对，这是蛮特别的一个经验，然后希望过就是这后两天也可以继续保持下去。Yeah, cool. Thanks.
Thank you. Appreciate it. You got it. Yeah. Good work. That was pretty amazing. What did you say?